75%.
Mm-hmm. Well, for most situations, they work okay. They're just something grumpy. I think we had to end up doing it from your big computer last time.
Yeah.
But I don't understand why it's... What are you going to do? Make up your mind. You're going to creep along 2 miles an hour? Yeah, okay. Thank you. Car that small, the V6, it probably moves pretty quick. That's going to be...
It's got dealer plates.
Mm-hmm.
So it might be brand new.
It probably is. It's a V6 Impala.
Testing it.
That could be. Well, they probably bought it, but they're just making
payments. Maybe.
Yeah, but it's a V6 Impala. So Impalas used to be huge cars, but they're not anymore.
Like everything, small.
Well, if they try to get 49 miles to the gallon out of anything, that's not going to work.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. They did some episodes of Top Gear a long time ago, and they had some fairly big Jaguars that were getting like 50 miles to the gallon. I don't know how they were getting it, but they were doing
it. Find second gear or figure out how to drive. One of the two. All right, you got some horses using. Is that the one here?
I have no idea.
Or is that the one in Grand Forks? I can't remember. Grand Forks. Okay, yeah.
Oh, okay.
My mind said Grand Forks, but it says right there, Grand Forks.
Yeah, that doesn't mean anything.
Means it's pretty new.
Yeah. I'm thinking we're creeping down the highway at 20 miles an hour.
Gonna have to get it out of first gear at some point. money out of their 401k. Figured we're only going to get one more car, and it's going to last us.
This is the only new car we've ever had.
And might as well enjoy it, yeah. Won't have any problems. Just price came down, I guess. Okay.
That's cool. It's because Biden released a whole bunch of oil.
Yeah, maybe. There's not going to be any reserve if we get cut off.
Well, no, obviously.
That's going to create worse problems.
Well, yeah. And the market hasn't reacted to the Saudi oil fire that happened.
What was
it? Something in the Middle East.
Not good.
Something hit somebody's refinery and.
The Iranians firing at Iraq at the Saudis.
Don't know if it was one of those Middle Eastern countries that all kind of flowed together. It seems like.
Yeah, well, it's a mess. Should have went up on this thing.
Yeah, they were disinfecting everything all the time.
Yeah, well, that could be good and bad, I guess.
Well, anytime anyone went to the bathroom, they had to go in there and disinfect.
Yeah, well,
so
trying to keep stuff.
It was cutting everything down everywhere. And
probably.
Now that they're relaxing all that stuff.
Yep. Depends what the virus wants to do. Oh, it's a nice little jet. Yeah. Never flown anything that nice. That's okay. Don't know if I'll be flying again or not. Maybe. Maybe not. Got all them flight miles, you know, right? Or those flight things.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. They're all worth 6 cents or something.
No, I don't have flight miles. I can fly. I had, if COVID wouldn't have hit, Mom and I could have flown anywhere.
It's kind of like those, when I had those 64,000 Bitcoin.
Yeah.
And in 2011, all 64,000 were worth 9 cents.
Yeah.
If I would have kept them.
You would have been rich.
We estimate, me and my gaming group, you guys estimated it out. If we would have sold at today's value, which was like 44,000, that's like 2.7 billion.
You would have been rich.
Yeah. Well, don't take financial advice from me.
Guess what? Didn't work out so well.
But, you know, back then you could easily do this processing Bitcoin stuff with the game. You can't do that now.
Well,
even a supercomputer ain't processing.
It's just the way it was, Jeff.
It doesn't sometimes just shut them off.
with a lot of this stuff, we don't know who's saying what and who's reliable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, it's just
okay.
Well, I'm just talking in general.
Don't care.
Cars, guns. All of it. Trying to worry about it, I was just trying to make a sense of something.
Yeah, so there's the internet. Look it up, whatever you want.
Do you think at some point it'll get more happy than what we had before?
What? What
we have? Our new cable setup.
We need a cable setup.
Do you think?
The internet system
will become more stable, do you think, at some point?
Oh, I have it pretty stable. I don't think I need to do anything.
No, I'm not saying you're doing anything good or bad. I'm just. You're trying to tweak it, and that's fine.
Yeah,
it's just that I wonder if it's going to stay solid at some point.
It should be. I don't think I'll have to do anything else until they release another firmware update. I got everything dialed in the way I want it right now, and
okay.
Unless something changes between now and then, as long as I don't get any intrusion detections or wonky things happening, it should be good. I'm getting the speeds that I want on all the clients.
This is happy.
I think should be good to go.
And last night when ours went wacky, you tweaked it again.
It was, there was a thing I needed to adjust.
And that's just
after reading through some stuff. And
that's
I was like,
the only thing we were trying
to
do was sort that out. So.
Yeah, I thought it was a Gearbox at first. I was like, no, it's something I had to tweak. I didn't think it was going to go offline when I tweaked it.
Yeah.
But for whatever reason, when you tweak any of the settings in Wi-Fi, even if it's in a band that you're not using,
makes it grumpy.
It just resets itself, which I guess is... The other one didn't do that so much. But whatever, it's fine. It's good now. The setting I set it to last night fixed an issue I was having with another part of it, so...
Well, it is doing a lot of stuff. It's not just doing one thing.
Oh, yeah.
Bunch of little sheds over here, garages, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Or tiny houses, I guess.
Kind of like we made it. A shed, if you insulate right, could be a tiny house.
Yeah. Could be. announcer names, what they say.